you forecast it. You say, listen, I'm going to have to see him again. I'm going to be in the same situation again. We're going to be running through these same kind of style and matchup again. I'm going to have to be able to deal with it. How are you prepared for this, knowing that this thing was going to unfold?
Well, last time he ended up getting the first takedown, I had to fight my way back. This time I wanted to be aggressive in the first period. I really didn't have to feel him out. I knew what he was going to do. I know the shots he's going to hit. And I ended up getting two takedowns in the first period.
Your ability to get those two deuces in the first period set the stage for the whole rest of the match. So when you were practicing, were you like pushing yourself early in live sessions so that you knew that you would have to make that push, or how did you do it mentally?
Nah, I just wanted to control the entire match, control every aspect from bottom to top position. Got out on bottom, didn't let him turn me. Held him down on top for as long as I could when I needed to, and that's what won me the match.
Listen, we're down here with the 2014 Escape the Rock champion. This man right here has won Beast of the East. This man came here knowing what he was going to be facing and did an excellent job. Congratulations to Moisey. Awesome, man.
Thank you very
much. Good job, all right?
Thank you.